sounds with. So, yeah. This first item is a dice tray. I'm not really sure what the material is. It looks like leather. To me that I turned on my timer or my stopwatch, but I didn't actually start it, so I'm gonna hit that button right now. Common problem. Sounds as interesting as I think it does. I like that. Looks like the secret is to not have my hands fully covering the holes. So, fully covered. Thank you. videos to edit together and add some voiceover to. Right now I have three different chunks of, well, I don't think chunk is the right word. I have three different categories. So, potentially three different garden videos that I recorded last year but never did anything with. Just a lot of clips of different plants. So yeah, I got a bunch of videos of just flowers throughout my yard. A lot. You know, show you what I like and what the bees like and stuff. Then I have my vegetable garden videos. Show the progress I made last year. And then, along with the vegetable garden, I have a separate set of clips specifically about planting asparagus, because that is a process. That's a process to plant asparagus. Unique, crunchy, almost crinkly texture. I'm not really sure what is in there, if it's some kind of manufactured bead, or if it's just like dried beans or something. Yeah, it was in a box of toys that was out at my in-law's house. As soon as I heard the sound it makes, I was like, I'm taking that home. I didn't tell them. They won't know. What is actually in there? Like, is the crinkle I hear actually just a little bag that is holding all of the beans or whatever? Or is that kind of crinkliness the actual material in there? turned 3. And she seems to really have issues with the textures of food. Very picky. Doesn't like too wet of textures. Is always scared to try any type of new food or new thing. But big progress happened within the last like 3 weeks. Her cousins came over that are, I don't know, like 6 and 9 or something. And they played with her, and they brought cookies that they had made, and she had never had a cookie before, and usually she would be scared to try anything new, but I think since it came from her cousins, who she loves to hang out with and play with, she ate the cookie, and they left her a few cookies. Several days, she would ask for the cookies. And then, along with that, she would actually ask for other foods, like turkey and like graham cracker and other things, like edamame. I don't know where she just started requesting different foods, which started with a cookie. We still have like some, this isn't the real name, but food therapy visits, sessions scheduled. So far, so that's really, really good. Really, 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 really good. Okay, I don't think I've used this light bulb in a while. This is not an LED, this is an incandescent. So there's a filament in there that will kind of vibrate. It's not too clinky. Oh yeah, and along with the try new foods, she doesn't necessarily usually like, I tried saying, your cousins gave this to you, they sent this for you, and it seems to have actually helped a little bit. I don't want to do it too often, because I don't want her to get suspicious, but interesting, interesting, interesting. Same thing with, we got her a new chair. Well, not new. New to us. Because she was outgrowing her last one. And, she was horrified at it when we tried to put her in. But then we told her that her grandma gave it to her. And then she's like, even though, you know, her grandma did not give it to her, we gave it to her. Then she was totally fine with it. Interesting, interesting psychological outside now. The daycare kids, we have a daycare on our property. So if there's screaming, I'm very sorry. But you know, I'll just add some texture to the world of this video. Thank you. this little Play-Doh roller, this little rolling pin, on my arm. not sure if I've used this before. It's the glass from a coffee press, from a French press. There's a crack in it, so